watch one thing, and that's that champ.
Hey, there is but one man who's determined, and that's The Rock. Did you see The Rock's focus, The Rock's intensity? The Rock, 6 days, laying the smackdown on his bald fucking ass.
I'll tell you what I did see. I saw a plan by Paul White. Backfire, a bit overzealous, cost you a match against Mankind.
Trust me, don't you eyeball The Rock. The Rock will come right up there and slap the taste out of your mouth just as soon as the day is long.
Hey, Stone Cold and The Rock jawing back and forth. Folks, this is the biggest match in the history of Raw. Austin, Big Show, live right here tonight.
Oh,
Mankind, the special guest referee.
It's the biggest show because it's The Rock show.
And
The Rock is out here, the great one.
And look at the Big Show towering over Stone Cold Steve Austin.
It's the biggest against the baddest. Let's see what happens. Oh, look at that!
The Big Show set
to do something. Do something.
Here we go now. Austin, obviously the quicker the two. Go to work now on Paul White. Stone Cold, focused, and determined. Oh,
look
what strength by the 500-pounder.
Right,
but again, Rock, Stone Cold with the quickness in his favor in this matchup. Paul White with the strength advantage throws the rattlesnake into the corner.
You trust The Rock. You're looking at a man who's 10 times quicker, stronger than Stone Cold Steve Austin. Come WrestleMania, you're going to see exactly why The Rock is that, and he'll prove it.
Oh, man!
Paul White laying the smackdown, so to speak.
Hey, shut your mouth. There's only one man who's laid the smackdown.
What's the matter with you, you idiot?
It's a trash.
And Paul White now, the Big Show, hammering away on Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I knew you'd get yourself in trouble out here, Michael Cole.
Rock, you see Mankind in the ring. Special guest referee for this one. You know, if he beats the Big Show at WrestleMania, those stripes may be on Mankind for your match against Austin.
You think The Rock could give three piles of monkey crap who the guest referee is? The Rock said it before, and he'll say it again. He's taking Stone Cold out. Compliments of the great one.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
That big boot, it's a size 22.
Listen to The Rock's fans chanting his name.
Low blow, Austin. The rattlesnake. The rattlesnake now taking advantage. Did you see that ring shake when Paul White hit it? Paul White just kicked it.
Good for Austin. Good for Austin.
What about that idiot Mankind?
Paul White, shake your jewels off, Paul White. Get over there and get on his ass.
King Rock, I've never seen anything as powerful as the Big Show. And Austin, finger to the eye. The rattlesnake, out of the pit.
Paul White.
Ballroom style. And look at this. Paul White
good,
with two
good.
Hands.
Wear him down. Wear him down.
And Mankind for a high.
What in the living hell is that?
What about that? It's a conspiracy.
What kind of crap is that?
Did you see that, Mr. McMahon?
And wait a minute, Big Show going after the referee.
What kind of crap is that?
Big Show going after the ref. Stone Cold laying in wait.
He's
the
behind you. Behind you.
Fake. Austin set the trap. What's he doing, King?
He's taking the turnbuckle off. That's illegal. That's an illegal move.
You're right.
He's cheating.
Austin, right hands. Right hands by the rattlesnake. Turnbuckle cover off. Paul White blocked it. Here's Austin now. Elbow, right hand.
Austin's looking pretty good.
Head first into that exposed turnbuckle.
Well, beautiful.
Austin was looking good. Actually, Rock says Austin sucks.
He might not suck come Sunday at WrestleMania on pay-per-view.
How about you get the Rock Bottom specials? Compliments of Rock's foot in your lap. Shut up, Michael Cole.
What an elbow.
Get on him. Get on him.
500 pounds of the Big Show into the sternum of Austin.
Did you see that elevation?
It is the cover. There's two. And Austin somehow kicked out.
I don't think Mankind can count.
Come on. Count fast, damn it.
Moron.
Rock, you gotta admit, the odds are stacked a bit against Austin tonight. Not only Big Show,
The Rock can get six.
Mankind with the right hand, and now Austin. Austin hammering away at the Big Show. Went for the stunner, and
good.
Did you see that?
You should have landed him right on his head. Break his little narrow neck.
I'm telling you, Paul White is the man that cannot be stunned.
Stone Cold is 252 pounds, and Paul White lifts him up like a sack of potatoes.
I guess you don't notice the size difference, do you, moron?
And King Austin's now twice went for the stunner. I'm not too sure if Austin can even use the stunner on the Big Show.
But what Paul White can use, Paul White could go use his big foot and go whoop his ass.
Well, we know one thing. Stone Cold can use the stunner on The Rock. We've seen that in the past.
Michael Cole, you are forcing The Rock to lay the smacketh down on your candy ass.
Don't come over here. I'm not going to protect you, you idiot.
Your mouth is getting sassy. The Rock is going to slap it.
I'm just trying to explain to the folks it's you and
I. You shut your mouth. This is the Rock Show right now. Ratings through the roof. The Great One is on commentary. Come on, Paul White. Yeah.